Yo, what up, what up? I'm gonna tell you right now that I am extremely tired. I just worked like an overnight thing, security. And I just kept staying up. I've been working since 9 p.m. last night. To 6 in the morning. And then I just had to stay up because some issues at home. And I haven't gone to sleep, but I felt like relaxing finally. So I feel like relaxing and chilling, and this is my way of relaxing and chilling. I hope y'all can enjoy me just playing some Demon Souls, because I'm loving this game. This game is probably not the best thing to play while I'm relaxing and chilling, but fuck it, I'm gonna play this as I relax and chill. Hold on real quick. I'm gonna refocus my camera real quick. It's been a long ass fucking day for me. Where's the? Yeah, I'm still trying to get used to like everything on here. It's kind of confusing. Camera, yeah, refocus on face. All right, done messing with that. Let's see how well we do. I know there's a boss through this or something like that. Arcticator. Yeah, I've been given like a little bit of the what? Small tips for this boss ish. So I hope I have enough arrows, because I heard there's a trophy you get for just hitting it with in the head. I really do like the adaptive triggers. It lets you know like exactly when you're about to like, fire, kind of. But yeah, this boss doesn't seem too hard. I think I got it. I definitely think I have enough arrows. But I'm so fucking tired. Oh shit. Let me heal first. There we go. I'm actually starting to sweat. It's like anything can actually happen right now. How? That's not very clear. I don't see how that actually hit me. Bro, how is the actual tongue fucking hitting me? It wasn't even a fucking issue before this. Okay. Yeah, just magically hit me. But yeah, like I said, very tired. It's a very chill stream. I honestly don't know how long I'm gonna stream for. I just knew there was a boss coming up, and I don't want any of the bosses to, like, be lost content, if that makes any sense. Yeah. Oh. try to do this best I can right here. Oh. Well, like I said in the beginning of this, I am gonna get sleep. I'm just trying to fucking relax. I'm very tired. Just need to relax. Happened this morning, whatever. I'm just glad that you're okay. Yeah, I'm very fucking tired. But resting isn't always about sleep to me. Resting is just relaxing. And that's what I feel like doing. I feel like relaxing. So this is me relaxing. That's actually really simple. I'm so fucking tired. Burning shit. I know, obvious answer, get sleep. But like I said, sometimes it's easier to relax and get sleep. Like, who are you?
Hello there, we meet again. You look terrible. Cheer up. Life is an adventure.
it's that dude.
There's somebody I ought to warn you about. A fella who lacks common decency. They call him Patches the Hyena. And he's the one that laid that trap for me. He's the kind of person who'd stab his own mother in the back. If you happen to spot him, you'd do us all a favor by putting him out of his misery.
Oh, my God. Kunai's. Carry capacity.
Done. Good day. Be sure not to get yourself.
I will get sleep, baby.
Hello.
Sorry for what?
Oh, gun. Be sure not to get yourself killed.
You don't gotta be sorry for anything. I'm gonna worry and care about you regardless. I'm not mad at you, I'm not upset, I'm not irritated, I'm just tired. You know, I worked really long, I worked overnight, like, I just... That's... I mean, I'm not gonna lie to you, yes, that's, of course. It makes me very tired. But, you know, what are you gonna do? It happened. I'm not gonna hold it over you. I'm very tired. But I'd rather relax. You know, sometimes being tired doesn't just mean, like, sleeping. Like I was saying in the beginning of the stream, also thank you anybody else that's inside stream watching or anything like that. But it doesn't always mean that you have to, I don't know. Like, it doesn't always mean, like, hey, I have to get sleep. Sometimes it just means rest. So I'm gonna rest. That's what I'm doing now. I'm doing my best to rest. And I'm, that's why it's a good morning stream and everything, you know? It's not too much. Increases magic resistance. That's kind of good. Ooh. Damn, 3,000. Fuses with a magic weapon. Weapons can be reinforced. I hold 6 of these already? But yeah, don't worry about it. I love you. But I got 4 before. Let me get 10 of these all together.
Oh, gun, be sure not to get these.
Time for soul draining. I didn't know there was a whole nother boss inside of this area. I was not aware. This is that scene from the trailer. Nope. Good. I'm good. I said I'm good. Not finna lose 8k souls, not immediately after I just got these shits. First, I honestly didn't know there was gonna be a fucking boss right there. Oh well, that's what you get sometimes. What we can do though, babe, if you're still watching me, my mama panda, maybe I'll call you or something. Hold on, 1 second, guys. What do you mean your touch isn't working?
Like, the only way I can, like, hear you talk is if I'm, like, out of the app. Like, I have the app in the thing, like, I go to the app. And then, like, I just wipe out. Like, it won't let me watch it.
It's probably, like, loading or something. Like, give it some time to load or something.
I did, but, like, when I tried to hit play and it worked. But then, like, I wiped out, but, like, keep it in the open, like, the table. Whatever, like, but I'm...
The picture-in-picture mode, where it's, like, it's on your screen, but you're not in the app?
Yeah, it works, and I can hear...
Alright, you're kind of cutting out. Unless you just stop talking, but, I don't know, just try going back to the app real quick. Just humor me. Try going back to the app real quick. Go into the stream.
I'm trying to hit play, but it won't play.
Okay.
But it plays other people's videos.
Alright, so click on the stream. Okay, it's playing for me. I was just trying to double check on you. Alright,
yeah, it's not playing.
It could be connection or something.
But it's only 3 hours, though. It works for every other video that's on here, every other streamer.
Alright, try just restarting the app.
I did that multiple times.
That's the same. Just try restarting the app. Does that work?
No.
I don't know, baby. I don't know. Only thing I can do is, only thing I can say is just try again.
Right. I am Dante is streaming right now.
I know.
Yeah, I don't know. It's not. It let me watch his.
Just not letting you watch mine?
Yeah.
But you was typing in mine, though.
I would type, and then I would have to go out just to hear what you say or whatever. I mean, like, it's letting me do everything else. Type, it just won't play it.
Right. It should, like, autoplay it. You shouldn't have to press play.
But it's not the fact that, like, it's paused or something. It has, like, that little play button type thing.
Right.
I'll just go back and watch your stream later.
Alright, I'm sorry, baby. Maybe try something else, I don't know. Or maybe try deleting the app and then re-downloading it.
I don't remember my password.
It should be, it should be, like, auto in there, though, now. Like, auto-saved. And if you don't remember, I remember your password. Because we made it, you know, last name and stuff. Try that, okay? I love you too, sweetie.
Mwah.
What's going on? Hey, Rayshawn, what's up? I see my nigga Ray in the chat. I'm tired AF, bro. Tired AF. That is something I can 100% say. I'm tired of. Let me know how it looks on y'all's screen. I know. It's crazy. Freaking 4 months. 4 months subscribed. fire. You know, I appreciate the support, man. But I changed the settings on the game because, you know, PS5 kind of like, it's basically a big PC now. But I changed the filters to vivid. Let me know what looks better on your screen. Because I was playing the game up until now with no filters on it. So would y'all prefer me play it with no filters? Does it look easier for y'all to see? Does it look better this way? Or would you rather me just keep it the way that I only did it for this stream. Because the other ones I was playing with no filters. But how does it look with vivid? Because I was playing with a vivid filter on. Like it looks fine. You said it looks crispy. Also, I'm thinking next week we dive into Little Nightmares again and actually like play through the rest of the first game that I started on channel, and we're going to go through the second game. Maybe not all that week. It might take a total like 2-3 weeks to get through it. Okay, the filter is good. Okay, good. I'm glad the filter looks crispy and fire. So I'm thinking next week, Little Nightmares, I'm gonna upload that on YouTube, and it'll be a stream for it as well. I'll do Little Nightmares, Demon Souls, and I will be doing, I think I'm gonna just focus on those two currently, but I'm gonna replay Spider-Man Miles Morales with like the performance RT mode, which is the 60 frames and or higher with ray tracing and crispy, all of that. I'll be able to play it more fluid now. And it's going to be New Game Plus, so that's another thing. So I'm thinking we'll do that after we get through Demon Souls and Little Nightmares. Or maybe just Little Nightmares, if that makes sense. Because Little Nightmares is like really, really new to me. I still haven't like beaten it or anything. I've already beaten Miles Morales, so I'm thinking I'll do Miles Morales a little bit later. Yeah, if you can see I'm going for like a pure strength build. But alright, I wasn't expecting there to be a boss over here. I'm gonna be honest. I just wasn't expecting a boss over here, so we gonna see how it looks. Other than the game, how does my camera look? Camera look okay for y'all or for you? I'm hoping I don't die because I just got my thing.
Oh, hello.
Any tips you can give me?
I think someone may be trapped in the lower bit of the pool.
Yeah, I don't know. If there's any tips y'all have for this, definitely let me know. Try fire. Fire works on him. excuse me. Okay, good. So, do you like this camera more than the other camera on the PS4? This is the camera that I wanted. I don't really care about having like a crazy like
this close to me camera. Like,
I have it zoomed in enough, and if I wanted to, there's a feature you can zoom it in, but I like just having this in the background. You see me, and I'm engaged with you in the conversation. But let me know which camera that you prefer, because you can actually use the other camera on this. I prefer this camera, though. I like the wide angle. I can change it up. I can move it anywhere I want to on screen. I just love the availability and the customization of this camera. Also, let me know what y'all think of like that plan. Is that cool for you? Next week, Little Nightmares, and I mean one, we're gonna get through two eventually as well, but Little Nightmares and Demon Souls, and of course I'm gonna be uploading the streams. I'm thinking of like, oh shit. Yeah, you gotta remember, this game doesn't pause. Oh, yo, y'all attack slow. But I'm thinking of doing Demon Souls, and I'm uploading. I'm not really doing like a whole bunch of edits on my streams anymore. I'm thinking, you know, I already had that phase that I was doing all of that, so I'm thinking I'm just going to upload them directly to YouTube. Like, I don't know if y'all seen the other one that I already uploaded directly to YouTube, but if you're cool with that, yeah, like, let me know how you are on that schedule. I'm not sure which days I'll do which game, but just be on the lookout, because you already know the days that I stream. I tend to take Mondays off. I actually take the weekends off as well, but fuck it. Weekends, I'm gonna try to do like early streams. As for stuff with the music, yeah, I'm still like working on music for the album. Taking stuff off and putting stuff back on. I don't know, just revising it. Oh shit, that's a straight drop. Alright, just, yeah, send that. Ooh, a kunai? 11? 11 kunai sent straight. I wonder if these are, like, infinite. I don't even want to see if you can parry. I still stream at 6:30, like, you know, regular time. But now, because of me, like, just working on music, and as much as I'm working, like, I'm working, like, overtime. Not entirely sure. I just might keep it however I feel like it. How do you change the arrows that you're using? Oh, I didn't even notice this shit. Yeah, I honestly don't know how to change the arrow type. Is that something you cycle between? Like, how do you change that? Only way I know is to just like move this over here, because it said fire might be effective, so I want to try fire on whichever. Alright, probably shouldn't waste it on them though. Weekends, I'm thinking I might stream, what time is it now? Yeah, I can't really look at my phone because, like I said, the game doesn't, like, pause or anything. Let me know what time is it. And we're talking Eastern Standard Time, of course, for anybody else, maybe somewhere else watching stream right now. These motherfuckers, like, just keep coming? I don't wanna, like, I feel like the dude is gonna be an issue, cause I can't just, you know, ooh, this look fire. I can't just drop down on him like another game. Ooh, that almost got me too. All right. Let me see how this fares. Okay. Well, that didn't hit him at all. Just wasted it. But yeah, let me know what almost ran into that shit again. What time is it? And, yeah, I'll probably end up doing maybe 10 or 11 o'clock streams. Like, that's highly probable. Okay, so they are coming from over there. And I think they are infinite, too. Sheesh. This is tough. Ooh. Yeah, force this nigga to come up here himself. Oh, yeah, yeah. I think I just found the cheese. I got 3,000. Yeah, I think I just might buy some fire arrows. As many as I can hold. Yeah, I think I just found a cheese. Sometimes these games isn't straight about brute force, it's strategy. Alright, where did he go though? That'd be crazy if I'm saying all that and this nigga just comes up himself. But I kind of prefer him to just come up himself, honestly. Okay, there we go. Does his health still... Does he heal? Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's gonna be the play from now on. Got a little carried away. And I have that auto health regen ring. I haven't even paid attention. Did they give me souls? Because ghosts in like other souls games usually don't even give you anything for killing them. Okay, they do. I could farm these, honestly. How you doing though? Do you have any plans for today, man? Oh, this controller is so fucking crisp, man. I just hate that I personally sweat a whole ton. So I hate getting that shit on the controller. I might get another gaming chair. Oof. When you figure out ways to play the game, not as hard as you initially thought. Of course, they can't be backstabbed. I'm definitely clearing him out before I go down there. Just in case I... Oh! Yup. Something told me I would have to kill him and then everything else is gonna die. Good shit. Yeah, I don't know how to switch arrows on the fly. Maybe I can get a chance to look at that. Hold on 1 second. Arrows on the fly and Demon Souls. Anybody else watching this, gotta keep in mind I never played the original as well. Press R1? Oh. Okay. That makes sense. Yeah, you gotta remember, I've never played the original of this. I played all the other Dark Souls and stuff, and I didn't really use arrows too much in that either, so. I played Dark Souls 1. Gwen is hard AF. Dark Souls, does this form again? No, I have to go around. Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 2, I don't like Dark Souls 2, like, at all, but I don't think anybody that plays Dark Souls likes Dark Souls 2. Um... These are cool. Dark Souls 3 is my favorite Dark Souls. That and Dark Souls 1. Bloodborne is my favorite of the From Software games. You'll probably hear me say that a whole lot. But this one isn't too bad. What's this? Unknown Warrior Soul. Nice. Facts, man. And I am playing in performance mode for anybody that was wondering. I like the crispiness, and the graphics look amazing as is, and they always will look amazing, so I really honestly wasn't too worried about that to begin with. I'd rather have a crispy, smooth, consistent frame rate than anything else. Oh, shit. I'm not even gonna try him yet. I need to upgrade my storage, but I just have to put stats into my vigor in my life. Unknown, like, stuff I don't need. Okay, I'll send that to storage. Can't use this right now anyways. Let's free up something. Oh, full moon grass. Crazy. I didn't even see that shit that I was stepping on either. But, I don't know, Demon Souls might get pushed up to my favorite with Bloodborne. That's just because I really do like this game over Dark Souls 1 and whatnot. Demon Souls, he's gonna push me. I'm gonna be dead. That dude is going to push me. I'm going to be dead.
Take your time starving to death. Then I'll sell every last trinket off your corpse.
Can I break this? If soul tendency is white? Oh, is this an actual player? What's up? Oh yeah, you ain't got a chance, homie. I does this PvP shit. No, sir. What's up? This nigga attacks fast as shit. You do damage. Yeah. Put your sword down. You ain't shit. Black Eye Stone. I think that was somebody online. They got their ass whooped, though. I does this. I might be tired as shit, but I does this. Fuck with me. Why this whole area fucking filled with tricks and shit? I don't trust you. Mbasa?
Oh, it's you. Did you cleanse the world of the aforementioned phantom?
I guess.
God has chosen you. And for that, we are thankful.
Mbasa. Sounds fire. Okay.
God has Umbasa.
Umbasa. That's cool. Let me get an Umbasa in the chat.
God has chosen you. And for that, we are thankful.
Umbasa. Yep, that's my shit now. God has chosen you. Umbasa. I don't know what makes me like this game so much more than other games. I mean, ultimately, it's not better than Bloodborne, period. But to me, I highly feel like this game has a uniqueness to it. It's a little janky here and there. Like, if it was given... just other mechanics to it that the other games have, I might put it listed a little bit higher. But I put this over Dark Souls 1. The fuck was that? Umbasa. I need to get Umbasas in the chat. We're God's chosen. He said it. He literally said it. We're God's chosen. Umbasa. Yo, that shit don't sound nice. It sound like something's fucking just crawling all around. This 3D audio headset is making it a little bit worse too. Oh my fucking god. What is me? This nigga's getting it. I just don't even be seeing the fucking shit. What's up? No, sir. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Umbasa. Nope, you dead. There's no talking to this nigga. He fucking pushed me. I don't care what option they give me. There's no talking to this nigga. He's dying. It's alright. Take these arrows. Okay, dodge moves kinda on point. I ain't even gonna hold you. Your dodge moves on point. A nigga can't lie about that. How's he blocking when I'm behind him? Tell me, chat. Nigga, you not beating me. You are dying. And I'm gonna get this fucking backstab on your ass. Alright, hit me again. I'm fucking parry you. How does it feel? Like I said, I might be tired, but you still don't get your ass whooped. Parries. Ain't no one better. Attack me again. Yes, sir. That's my big fuck you to you. I'm God's chosen, Umbasa. Bitch. Thank you for your ring. We appreciate your contribution. Become harder for enemies to detect. Man, I don't need that shit. Ooh, maybe that shit was a phantom. A phantom is... yeah, ghosts and people that try to invade your world. Oh well. Umbasa, bitch. Sucks to suck. Anything else on the ground that I might step on? Tell me now. Just be randomly stepping on shit. Game is dark as hell. What is this? Are these dead ginormous mana ray things? See, I know that it told me to go right, but in turn I'm gonna turn left just to be sure. Sound. Oh, that's beautiful. Shoot, I promise you, you shoot at me. Yep, you dying. That was close. I ain't gonna hold you. Sheesh. All right, I think the right play might just be to run through this shit. Oh, no sir, no sir. Wow. My character wants to roll this way when I was going, okay. Actually, though, I'm not even mad at it because, yeah, actually, I'm a little salty at it because I just had a fucking really clean world tendency. Everything was, like, perfect. This nigga is back? I have to re-kill him? Wow, okay. That's a little frustrating that I died for no fucking reason. But it is what it is. Because I keep living this entire game basically with like zero life. I don't know when the next boss is gonna be, so that shit's kind of annoying. I like to not die immediately after beating a boss from now on. I get it. He's just like a regular enemy. You just gotta be smart. What if I just leave a freaking message? Just try fire arrow. Sheesh. Hey, what do you have planned today, bro? No, what does anybody that's watching me have planned today? Like, how are y'all freaking dudes? What did y'all do all weekend? Like I said, I'm tired. That's my weekend. I'm tired. I'm tired. And I have a lot going on upstairs. Basically meaning mentally. Thank you for joining the stream. I appreciate you. Thank you for coming through. I hope you're doing awesome. We just over here talking about each other's days. So how you doing? Ouch. Is he back there yet? About time. It took a sweet ass time getting back there. Hey yo, bro. Not actually mean my older brother. If you watching this, definitely get this game. Solid remake. Yeah, that dude shouldn't even still be alive. Oh yeah, you know shit, I didn't even figure out how to get back over here. Yeah, I'm just starting to think that this is the whole game right here, just this, because I'm tired of dying to stupid shit. Is this nigga still alive? Yeah, that's what I thought, pussy. Go ahead, take that from ya. Do I have to step on this again? Nah, this should still be open. Good. Curious, though. But I don't want to die. There's probably something else on the ground that I'm gonna miss. That might fucking kill me. Because apparently I just keep stepping on shit. Ah, look at that. People, helpful. See, look at that. I almost stepped on that shit. Crazy. Where does this lead to? Oh, a better way to get out there. I have to be careful because this nigga is strong as fuck and I actually do want my souls. Uh-huh. Come on. I'm gonna need you to come all the way the fuck out here, dog. Yes, sir. I need to heal. Thank you. Hard to fight in such a narrow corridor. Oh. Yeah, I ain't no pussy though. What's up? Right behind with the backstab. Sucks to suck. But yeah, again, like I said, I appreciate y'all and everything that y'all do. Y'all help me out. The reason I think I like this more is like the experimental concepts behind it isn't necessarily what make the game bad. I mean, yes, it does make the game a little janky from time to time. But, alright, so I don't understand world tendency at all. So, that's, oh, shit, yeah. Calm the fuck down. Who hurt you?
Yeah, I don't understand World Tendency at all. Like I said, I never played the original. I have 12 years or something to fucking remember whatever the shit that means. But the mechanics of the game are very reminiscent of Dark Souls 1. I mean, it has all the basics here to all of the Soulsborne series. But it's just like, you know, you can't jump. But you can do other stuff. My heart's breaking. Stuff like that. Like, you can do certain things that you can't do with other Souls games. You can bolt over things. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna need y'all to just go ahead and die. Fuck. I just need just to like sit still for like barely a second. Fuck. Right there. I don't know why. It's like, I guess I don't have it. Like, the sensitivity on the sticks, though. But PS5 is heat. I don't know how that didn't hit him. They actually aren't that hard. They just need to sit still for a little bit. I wish I had the longbow. The longbow shoots fast as hell. Time. Yeah, but I think I gotta check it. What do I need for the longbow? 12 dex? Because I have the strength for it. So, what's my stats at right now? So, 2 level ups. I could probably do that now. I get my dex to 12, just so that way I can use the longbow. Because, honestly, I would prefer to use the longbow. It's just so much stronger. That 5 extra damage is like, and it shoots way quicker. It makes a difference. Now I just upgrade the longbow. I mean, it's literally a fundamental difference between a longbow and a short bow. You know what I mean? I don't know, I'm not gonna waste my shit. Oh my fucking god. That shit literally just lets you roll straight off the fucking side of the damn mountain. This is what pisses me off now. Those stuff like that, but that's not human error. I literally just fucking rolled to the side and it just wouldn't let me keep going. Stuff like that pisses me off. That's probably another layer to the game that why I won't put it as high as other games. The other games are just more fleshed out. This is just a very pretty remake. That's all it is. I don't even remember how many I had, like 18,000 souls already. Yeah, I don't feel like doing all that again. But I have no choice to. The game doesn't care about what I feel like doing versus what I don't feel like doing. Anybody could see clear as day that I was completely in the right, that there was no human error with that. I was just going straight up. It's just dumb. Oh, I don't want to have to fight that dude again, too. The tedious shit of this game, man. It's either do I go down this path or do I don't? Yeah, I ain't gonna get a chance to go all the way over there. Whatever. What are you gonna do? Hate the game for it? That's right, when you die, you have to actually hit the thing again. Spend all those arrows on nothing. How am I one-shotted? Alright, it was a really good early stream. I'll see you guys later. No, I'm just fucking with you. But nobody in the chat can answer to me how I was actually one-shotted just now. There goes 10,000 souls I just lost. There's no such thing as staying alive in this game. I literally die for the dumbest things. Like, I had no reason of fucking dying right now. I was doing great. Killed the boss, first try. Then I have to deal with this bullshit. Yeah, look, two people just left the stream. I would leave too. I suck some fucking big ass. Crazy. Hey, yo, Ray, if you still in the stream, what's Dante streaming? See, now I'm actually invested in fighting these things, because I have to get my souls back. Thankfully, this area actually gives me souls, so it's not like I gotta work hard to get these souls back. 10,000 is not that much to get back. Hold on. How much does a regular bow do? $44. 39, but he has burning damage. Bad. These are phantoms. Do I even get anything from them dying? I mean, falling? I'm surprised you're not over there watching his stream right now. Yo. Pop up in Dante's stream, say I want to play chess with him. I got my laptop. We'll do a fucking dual stream. That'll be lit and hilarious. No, you know who I really want to fucking fight in chess? Fucking Bobby. I want to fight Logic in stream, bro. You know, where is this nigga at? I'll feel you. Hey, you don't, you know, with me, you don't even gotta be big on chess. I make everything interesting. Yeah, that's right. Fall down. Just juke. Where's nigga at? Nope. Am I being risky right now? Yeah. Yeah. Maybe not the best idea. Or maybe I'm a fucking genius. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a fucking genius. I know I am. I know I am. Mbasa. Yeah, I'm a fucking genius. Mbasa. It's okay. Praise me more. Praise me more. I'm a genius. What's wrong with chess, though? Ah, oh, my soul's back. All right, you fucking thought hooligan. I don't know how you one-shotted me before, but get your ass mixed up. How? Nigga got dummy damage. This nigga has dummy damage. Move back, my nigga? Move back, my nigga? Okay. Y'all literally watching me die to nothing. Tell me I didn't just beat a boss first try. Tell me I didn't just mix up a whole nother player. I don't know how to play and I just never got into it. No hate to the game. What? Demon Souls? Or are you talking about like chess? Ain't nothing to chess, bro. Real talk, ain't nothing to chess. But a little bit of brain meat. You just gotta think about every move. High key. All right, so what you think about checkers, though? I fucks with some checkers. I mean, if you played this game, we could play together. If you fucking played chess, we could do that. Hey, yo, you should download Valorant on your laptop, on your PC. Definitely play some Valorant together. Now I'm just kind of farming souls. So I'm finna level up, dummy. I'm gonna get my souls back after killing all these things, because that dude immediately gives me like 5,000 souls as it is. You don't want to see me in checkers, dog. Checkers, man, you sweet, bro. I'm so nice in checkers. It kind of depends, though. Like, there's different rules to checkers, and it's confusing. Cause some people
don't play. I guess people say the right way, but it don't matter to me. Like, there's just different ways to play.
I hear the Grim Reaper's fucking laugh. Oh yeah! Did you listen to Quad's album? If you did, you gotta let me know what you thought of Kodaka's album, bruh. Like I said, I'm saying it right now. Hate me for it, I don't care. Easily. Oh, hold on. Easily album of the year. You know, if you have the PlayStation app, you can download games from your phone. Yeah, I know, I know. I download shit all the time. Well, not all the time, because I'm not playing a whole shit ton of games right now. Even though, technically, I kind of am. 17 ain't the best damage. Ugh. Holy fuck! That was a lot of damage. 95? Jesus Christ. I wish I was using them bitches before. Yeah, that's how I downloaded Demon Souls from my phone, if I'm being honest. Yeah, but what did you think of Quad's album? Quadeki, Quadeka. What was that? 10. See, now I got 16. Low key, efficient way to level. Oh, completely forgot about that. Low key, efficient way to actually level up. Alright. I think I'm not doing as much damage because the durability is like half of what it should be. But fuck it. I know I can stagger him with this, though. Okay. Come on. Come on. Yo, bet. Okay, I got something for you. Oh, move back. Yeah, wasn't to play. I need the other weapon. This dude is going to walk towards me no matter what. Yeah. Don't know how this happened. There we go. Yeah, what are you doing today? What's your plans for today? I think I've asked like 4 times and you haven't said anything. You know, I'm curious. Okay, that don't do too much damage. Yeah, I'm gonna bring him out here where I got space. Come on. Come on. Fight smart, not fight. Backstabs is your best friend in games. I can't with this game. I literally can't with this game. Oh, okay. getting ready for work. I can't with this game. Literally, how is it that I get one hit? I can't with this game, bro. Somebody that's not even... How is this one dude harder than the entire boss? And whoever this fucking Reaper is. Tell me that. How does one dude stronger than that? That don't even make any sense. That don't even make any sense, bro. That don't even make any sense. Hold on. Hey, baby.
Okay.
Just calling Sheena, see she okay. All right. What time you get off? You say that you gotta work. I wonder why humans, in particular, you get off at 11? Oh, I guess you're going in at 2 or something, right, maybe? But I wonder why humans, in particular, are so fascinated with the concept of being important. Because only humans that are sitting there trying to... I don't know... Sitting there trying to stream games, sitting there trying to do this and that. It's only humans. That hurt. I don't have any regular arrows either. Feels bad. Nigga, you tried it. I want to get the longbow so fucking bad. You see, it just takes too long. The longbow is what I need. Bet. No. Oh my fucking god. Try to press circle and move and this shit just don't let you move. Janky ass fucking controls, man. But it's apparently user error or some shit, man. I swear to fucking god, man. So fucking sick and tired of fighting the same dude the same fucking time. Yeah, I say it. What's somebody else gonna say about it? Shit is literally dumb as fuck. And I meant to fucking use my other damn arrows. I don't even have my other arrows. Wait, is it the white arrows that was doing damage to him? It wasn't.
Oh, hello.
Yeah. It was the holy arrows. I wish we had a Bloodborne 2 on this system or something. The way this game would look, like Bloodborne 2, insane. Nigga, if you don't get the fuck out the way, and drop your ass. Okay, holy arrows, that's what it is. Oh, no, not holy arrows, fucking white arrows. Go back. This dude's gonna be right there on the side, so I ain't even gonna try it. I completely forgot there was a step back in it. Not even gonna lie. I miss having being able to charge up weapons and shit. Bro, if you don't not get not fuck that. Here we go through this shit again. Let's see if there's no actual fucking shits going on. I hate the fact that we fight a fucking... Yeah, I don't even want to repeat it, bro. Fight a boss, die. Fight a boss, die. We can't ever keep the same damn thing. Gonna have black roll tendency for the rest of the damn game. And I want to find out what's down there. But I can't. Oh my god. See, I already knew this nigga acting like he being sneaky, but he not. Shit is insane. See, okay, now get your ass back over here. Thank you. What help from your Manta Ray fucking friends, man? Lucky I don't have a fucking longbow. Okay. Oh! What's up? Don't hate me, I'm just a real nigga. Don't hate me because I'm the Whose mans is this? Since when? 29,000 souls. Just going. They're gonna have to keep it. I don't know if I can do all that shit again. Whose mans? Whose fucking mans? Whose mans? I didn't know that shit was going on. There's a whole other boss down there or something. Whose fucking mans is that? Green Lantern? The fucking Green Lantern? Bitch. The fucking Green Lantern? You got it. Oh, y'all actually wanted me to keep playing? Oh, that's crazy. You said, but I seen the green. I seen the fucking Green Lantern in this game. I didn't know this was a DC game. Bitch, I'm not Batman. I'm not training at Ra's al Ghul's fucking evil ass mansion on the fucking side of the damn mountain. I'm fighting fucking manta rays and skeletons. Manta rays that can fucking fly. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me get some arrows, homie. Yeah, good day to you too. Thanks. I'm hoping I don't die. For no fucking reason. What world am I even in? I know, like, the different world tendencies, like, make a difference, but, like, shit. My shit constantly changing over there. I'm gonna need to repair my shit too. There we go. Oh, that animation was crisp. I didn't even realize I had this right here. You know, this is... Ah, shit. No, that's not it. That's not stronger. But the Uchigatana, though. That used to be my shit back in the day. Dark Souls 3! That's how you know it's a good Souls game. Wish me luck, check, shit. Like I said, something with a thesis ring allows you. Soul form, yeah. I'm gonna use this thief ring, make it harder for enemies to detect me, which I will. Ooh, huh. Oh no, I can't fall down on that, huh? Mbasa. I'm so fucking curious, how do I get this shit, dog? So apparently these motherfuckers shouldn't attack me anymore, but we'll see. Yes, sir. I don't need those motherfucking mana rays just shooting at me, so this helps a lot. I don't give a fuck. I'm doing whatever the fuck I can do. Come here. Oh, make it harder for me to detect. That's right. Woo! No, sir. Go do your own shit, dog. Forget I'm even here. I'm not even risking it. Yeah, pussy. How's it taste, nigga? How's it taste? Yeah, you best believe I'm fucking salty as shit. Nope. What? No, sir. No, sir. Tired don't mean weak. Okay. Okay. I just lost 29,000 souls. I'm done. I'm done. Goodbye, chat. Goodbye. I'm done.